was really, I don't usually do this, but we had an intern and I asked the intern to go downstairs to the coffee house and buy me a lemon tea. So I've got hot lemon tea with me. In this tea right now, it's just some honey in there, slice of lemon and some hot water. I'm going to sip on that and nurse this horse.
We're with you on 938 now. From generalnewsasia.com, this is 938 Now News.
Good afternoon. The threat of a trade war between the United States and China has intensified, with President Trump setting up plans for a new round of tariffs on Chinese imports worth $200 billion. He said China appeared to have no intention of changing what he said is unfair practices in response to previously announced U.S. tariffs, which are due to take effect next month. Here's the BBC